Courtney-Ann Jackson takes a closer look at how the teacher shortage is impacting districts large and small.
Morris County, Emmett County, Greenville, Tupelo, the School for Math and Science, Macomb.
Those are just a handful of the districts that have reached out to the Mississippi Professional Educators to get the word out about openings.
Supply stream in is not meeting the need to match, especially the number of teachers that are retiring.
Pay is often cited as a reason for the shortage. Starting pay for a Mississippi teacher is less than $35,000. But let's look at a bigger district like Madison County. They can afford to have a higher local supplement. Translation, teachers make more money than they would in some of the state's other districts. Even still,
historically, from a certified teacher standpoint, we would have 50 to 60 applicants per location. And that's been great.
One way they've worked to create a pipeline of new teachers is to bring former students back as teachers.
Go off of this shit.
Encourage our young people to go into teachers to actively recruit them at an early age, I think, is positive. And then how you retain them is every day. We're going to tell them, thanks for being here. Thanks for being a part of who we are. That works.
That may well be an overlooked part of what contributes to the shortage outside of the pay concerns. The Mississippi Professional Educators Group says even just the perception that our public school system is failing can have an impact on the environment.
Teacher morale was at the top of the list of concerns. Just between
y'all need to up the pay.
Testing.
The state designates some districts as geographic shortage areas. Teachers there can qualify for incentives like housing assistance or loan repayment programs. Courtney Ann Jackson, 3 on your side.